An Italian court has upheld a slander conviction against Amanda Knox. They said Knox wrongly accused the owner of the bar where she worked of killing her roommate back in 2007. Knox was an exchange student in Italy at the time. She spent nearly 4 years in prison for the murder before being acquitted in her second trial. Knox will not serve more time on the slander charge.